today with another video. Today we are going to be doing Overwatch. Select your hero. As you'll know, I play a variety of games, stretching all the way over from Minecraft to Black Ops 3, with Infinite, Terraria, Battlefield 1, Fortnite, Overwatch, and Destiny 2 in the middle. Plus, I'm a Minecraft pro with a platinum trophy. I've got max redstone knowledge, PvE, PvP, parkour, and building skills. Plus, I'm the 85 best in the world at Minecraft. And the same goes for every other game I have. Platinum trophy, max power, everything, and 85 best in the world at least. For all 18 games I play with perfection. You'll love everything I create. I was about to say everything I watch, guys, but I'm not the one watching. You are watching my great videos, that is. And when you watch my great videos, hopefully my goal is to give you a great feeling inside that leaves you satisfied and wanting more of my daily content. But anyway, let's stretch right into the first round. We're doing Overwatch 3v3. My main's Junkrat. I'm a good main with him, but he's already been used. And in 3v3, you can't use a character that's been used if you win. So I can't use him now. But I'll use my second main Bastion, my third main Roadhog, my fourth main Hanzo, my fifth main Genji, or my sixth main Soldier. Anyway, guys, let's jump right in. We won the first round when I was, who was I? Yeah, Roadhog. And then we're playing this match now. Now, I may have died at the start, but do not worry, guys. If you have a skin like this, you can tell the guy is probably pretty good with Genji. Let's just hope. Okay. Come on. Oh, 3v1, he just got destroyed. But don't worry.
Prepare for battle.
Select your hero. Now, guys, what my question is, I feel like McCree's going to be a good choice just for this one round. I just feel like there's going to be something.
Repositioning.
Enemy sighted.
No, guys. Oh, no, I feel so bad. I've died in the first two rounds already. I've not even made it through for my team. Well, I won the first one for us, but I lost the second one for us, and now I've died on the third one. Oh. Bad part is I said bubba love dub dub right before we started, so I've just straight Rick and Morty too. Oh no. No wonder we lost, I need to use it right. Bubba love dub dub!
Select your hero.
Just give some hope into this Bastion. Let's give some hope into life and death, and let's just put some hope into the fact we are gonna win. We're gonna do it.
We've won. 3, 2, 1. Fight. Match point.
Have to do this. God! I'm sorry, guys. I raged a bit then, didn't I? But I look like an absolute noob. Usually I do so well. I guess it's just pressure, because I'm making a video, aren't I? There's a lot of pressure. Don't want anything bad to happen. I believe so, one. This is a great tracer. If that tracer is watching me,
let's try that. Fight for it.
both of. Now, I'll be honest, that does not happen that often. That's the main reason Trace is OP, that dash ability.
Just stop it!
Look at that. Wow. Brilliant. 2-2. Let's finish this off.
Prepare for battle. Select your
hero. Oh, pressure's up. Pressure's up. Ferris for you. I don't know. Winston, man. And also. Nope. Oh no.
Imagination get, is the
Winston.
Of discovery.
Yeah, why not?
Fight. Match.
I got.
Point.
I couldn't get to a hero in time, so it randomized.
This will protect us.
Okay, that will not be my downfall. They were good. It may have looked like we were bad, but you see, they were good. Either way, guys, they won. We didn't do so well. I'm honestly gonna blame myself. I said halfway through, I'm like 85 best in the world quality. So good at all these games right here, but I did disgraceful. Maybe all of that counts except Overwatch, because Overwatch is like the one game I suck at in the world. I just can't seem to do good at it because there's like
now
there's characters
the
that I can
counter
on the character. D.Va's powerful, right?
Prepare for battle.
Easily
select your hero.
Your safety is my primary concern.
One. Fight.
Morris is very powerful, right?
Perfect. Score. 1-0. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
What? Anyway, guys, we have this covered.
Fight.
See, guys, as I was talking about counters. That is one of them.
Enemy eliminated.
If you see if you're a Roadhog main, this is a good tip for you. If you run that, use your dash. Oh, you pin me. Stun him and then you get stopped and then
score. So, 2-0.
You, Roadhog mains out there. Yeah, you want to know that tip. Well, it depends what kind of person you are. If you like to learn stuff for yourself, then learn your own tips. Like, but if you want to know more, then probably listen to that tip. I think we're going to win without them winning.
It's a perfect game for some mayhem.
Plus, I get to use my main.
Dude, match point.
I'm a good main with him, as I always tell you.
There you go.
Enemy.
I've heard this one before.
Gotcha. Triggered.
This
where did the Hanzo's arrow come from? What?
I'll just...
Guys, is no one else saw that? There was a Hanzo?
Victory!
Yeah, dead now. We won! They didn't win a single time, see? Told you guys, we are good.
The
last team I had, we didn't win. Perfect. Except that Yumfist bot. Woo 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 woo! We won one out of the two matches. 418 XP away from level 50. Got a loot box. Finish it up on that note by opening that sucker up. Also, this is my new channel. My old channel was called Crystal Demon. So go and watch them videos. Subscribe to Crystal Demon, which is me on my old channel. And then subscribe to my new channel, which, as you know, is all in capitals. Oblivion Iron. Well, guys, we got pretty much junk from that. But anyway, bye-bye.